What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is David Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I'm going to be going over one of the tools that I started to use that has really saved me a lot of time. One of the things that I don't like doing are writing up the descriptions, finding the keywords, the hashtags, and everything to optimize my videos. Well, using AI, I found a quick and easy way to streamline that and make it easier so I can focus on actually doing the videos. And I'm going to share that with you today. This is free. It works on Apple, Windows. Only thing you need is an internet connection. There's no app involved or anything. And if you have a Mac, I'll show you an even faster way at the end of the video. So let's get started. So now what you're going to do, first thing I do, go to YouTube. Right, obviously. And I'm going to go. YouTube Studio. And here's a short. It even works on shorts. A great thing about this is optimizing your videos will work any video. So, you know what I'm going to actually do? I'm going to go to one of my older videos. Okay. All right, here's one from Middletown. I'm pretty sure this is not optimized. So, I'm going to take everything out. So, let's say this is the video. This is a brand new video. And here's the title I came up with. It's Middletown, Rhode Island. I checked out Flo's Clam Shack, and this was for 2020. So I know adventure's not going to work. All right. So you get your basic idea of what title you're going to want. And then you open up another tab, and the AI that I've found works the best. It's called Bard, B-A-R-D, right there. You'll sign in with your Google account. If you have a YouTube channel, you already have a Google account, so there's no special sign-ins there. And what I have is a hotkey, or you can just have a regular copy and paste that you put in. So I have it automatically fill in. So it says, write a YouTube video description including best title, hashtags, and keywords for a video about, and now I'm going to paste in the title that I came up with. It's Middletown, Rhode Island, checked out Flo's Clam Shack, and this is from 2020. So now I just hit the button, couple seconds, and it's going to write me here you go. Here's the title that it came up with. The hashtags, keywords. It even separated the keywords with the comma. So like you can just copy this and put it in there. And here is the description. So it gave me that, but I'm not really that pleased with the description. If you go all the way to the bottom of this, click on that and it copies. It copies the whole thing. We'll do it the easy way. And then I just paste, and then I can take out what I don't want. So the title, this title goes here. Now I'm just copying and pasting. If you're on a Mac, it's Command C to copy, Command V to paste. If you're on Windows, it is Control C and Control V to copy and paste. Basically on a Mac, Command is Control. So if you're thinking about switching over, that's the big difference. So now I'm going to take all this out. Because I have that in the title. Here, the keywords. So I want to highlight the keywords. Cut those out. I come down to the bottom here. where the keywords are. And paste those in. Nice and easy. Now I'm actually paying for two services. One's vidIQ and the other one is TubeBuddy to help with the tags. But with this, it gives me a really good start for the tags. So if you don't want to pay for any of the services, you can use the AI to help you find your tags and your keywords. All right, so now I'm going to take this out. Now the description, it gave me a hint, but it didn't really write it for me this time. But it gives me hints on how it should be written. I'm not big on writing, so what I can do, go back up here, copy the title that it just gave me, and I'm going to try that one more time. So I have that automatically as one of my text replacements. So now I'm going to put that there, and let's see. And there we go. Now, this time, it gave me actual. In this video, I visited Flo's Clam Shack in the town. So, and that's a little bit more coherent as far as a description. So now I can highlight this description. Come down. Capture all that. And it just says end this. So go back over to the tab with the video. And now I have a good description. So I'm gonna hide this. I want everything out except for the hashtags. I'm gonna keep those hashtags there. Take out where it actually says hashtags. There. Give a space. Paste in the description that it just wrote for me. And then in my Google Keep, I have my links. So this is my video description. I have this saved. So once again, if you have a YouTube channel, Google. This is all my links, different things that I put in every video. I try to put this in every video. So I'm gonna copy that. After the hashtags. And paste that in. And these are the links to my different social media sites, my email, my PO box, the equipment I use, all that information that I like to put on there. Disclaimers, everything that I like to put on each video. So in a couple steps, just copying and pasting, I'm able to get a nice description, my hashtags, and my keywords. All that's in there to help optimize the video so it can be found on different searches and different things. And then the next step, as far as posting, would be to find a better thumbnail. I'll show you that in the next video. But there you go. Hopefully that saves you a little time. And I will now show you how I do the text replacement on a Mac. On a Mac. So on the Mac, you go to your system settings, and you can search. So if you go up to the search and you go, text replace, text replacements, click on that. These are all my different text replacements. So you hit the plus button, and if you want to replace ZZZ, and then it tab down, and anytime I type ZZZ, it'll say good night. I hit add. So no matter where I am on the computer now, even in search, if I go ZZZ and then hit the space bar, it types good night. So that's a way to save time for phrases and different things that you're constantly repeating to make it easier and more efficient. Hopefully this helps. If you have any questions, hit me up in the comments or any social media. Thanks for watching this video. Hey, do me a favor, hit that like button, subscribe if it's your first time here. And until next video, remember, take care of each other, peace out, and I will see you all soon.